and liftoff. Liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket carrying the fourth mobile user objective system mission for the United States.
And we've jettisoned 1, 2, and all five solids. Looks like a good separation. RD-180 continues to perform well. Pump speeds, ejector pressures look good. And we have payload current jettison. Engine response looks good. All systems are nominal. And we have Vico on shutdown. Looks good.